Welcome back to another gaming video, okay? Lord of the Rings, Battle for Middle Earth. Okay, we're going to get the Rohan and move along. We're going to go to the Inner Mill, which will be giving us Mule, whatever. I know I'm going to butcher the names. It will give us 2 power once we defend the area. Bunch of dead area up in the north area of the map. Okay, it's gonna be fun, y'all. Okay, our objective: destroy all evil camps. We automatically got a bonus. Combine a yeoman archer battalion with a peasant battalion. All right, kind of those bonuses that we get automatically. Okay, put people on horses, now need to be on horses. You, come over here. You guys go over here. Go here. Okay, add the starting necessaries. Bunch of the farms. Okay, and the well. Welcome back, everyone, and thank you guys for joining this video. It really is appreciated. Every person that comes is very much appreciated here on this channel. Okay. Okay, we could build another farm. If you like the video that you're watching, please do thumb that this video up. Every like helps get this video out. Goodness gracious, you got trolls. Gotta destroy them as fast as we can. Or best as to our ability. They will no longer infect these lands. Okay. Okay, since troll's gone, we could finish doing this. Ooh, health. All these trolls, oh my goodness, what are we going to do? We will destroy them, that's what. Get the farm, have you guys come over here, slant some more. Oh, another cave troll. We need to try and get this stuff. Treasures before they do. Now run! Destroy this troll. go ahead and build up the towers. Okay, these guys definitely need to be healed. And I will send you guys over here. Okay, so this location got destroyed by from enemy. And we will build upon it ourselves. Okay, yeah, it still has everything. Okay, build a farm right here. Get as many towers as we can quickly. Okay, I'm gonna build some wells here. Those things. For the farmer. Protect the outpost. Go. Destroy those guys on the way. Peasants. Okay, so peasants not touching anyone. Start building, repairing all of that. You guys go back because this is being destroyed now. I also get the elves, of course, yeah. All works well. Put out a farm over there. Okay. I was pressing the wrong button for a second. I was pressing V instead of B to upgrade these towers. Okay. Have you guys moved forward? But since you guys are horses, you come over here, get this location so we can do farm. Move this forward. Okay, get a bunch of these horses right in the middle to help these guys out. Okay. This. Oh, they actually haven't claimed this land yet. Oh, they just did! You guys could help out this location. Okay, build a farm right here. Okay, that's all built. You need to go forward with these guys. Yeah. Destroy everything! Ah! I like how the bone just seeps into the ground once you destroy them. Okay. Get the farm. There you go. Heal them up a little bit. But what I need to, just in case, I need to get more people. Get its location. Did upgrade everything over here. Who's that? This area needs some decoration of green. What do you think, yeah? Okay. Build a farm right here. Mary almost died. I'm here to save the day. Get the eagles now. Have them protect this whole area. Guys, go a little bit closer. So yeah, stuff can be pretty easy, like you see. Ain't much to it. And it's one of those things to where that if you play a lot of times, it does become pretty quick. Everything. There's a level. I'm going to do one more gameplay for ya. I love when I see the word victorious. What about you guys? Okay. And we're almost done with this, okay. We got a few more spots. Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's a 5 one right here. 6, 7, 8 spots before we're going to win the game. Okay, let's get 20 more percent. Over. So it's been getting pretty warm in my area, everything. That's why some of the videos you hear like cooler, cause hot as balls out here at times. And it doesn't help that the cat's horny. Okay, so for some reason the game crapped out on me. Okay. Oh, I can't get up here yet. Okay. Go right here. I think I just did this one. And the game didn't save or anything, but everything will be caught up and all that stuff. What I might end up going to go ahead and do is that I'm going to do this, but then the next video we'll see it would be Black Gate. Okay. Dead people in water that are still there from last lines a few thousand years before. Or so. Okay. Get all my horse people over here. Go across the map. Okay, so destroy all evil camps, purchase fire arrows for 3 battalions, and build 4 sanitary towers. And I got a little thing on top that says cavalry cannot be built. Okay. So no people riding on horses. Okay. Okay, no farms will be built up there. Okay, are you guys here? Okay, get more towers going. Okay, I'm gonna build this location right here, get the wells going. Farm there. Okay, so got everything good there. Okay, you gotta build a farm right here. And fall back real quick. Okay, destroy it, protect this area. Just killing the enemy is so much fun. Oh my goodness, these guys are so... Good. Okay, so these guys are healed. Come back and help over here. Okay, build the farm here once it's able to. Don't forget to hit that like button on this video. Subscribe if you haven't yet. share this video to as many people as you know. Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr. I don't know if you can share it to Instagram. I don't think so. Last time I checked. At least I can't. I don't know how to figure that stuff out. If you, I don't think you can share it to Instagram, but if you know how to share it to Instagram, please let me know. Even if there's a web link I could go to. So I destroyed that, those guys. I will survive and conquer the whole land. I will have my people be in this land more so than the evil gods. I'll get a well over here. Protect the land. I'm always sarcastic, aren't I? Goodness gracious. It's like, oh, hello, of course you're gonna have to do this. What is wrong with you people? Let me know in the comments below, you guys, if you've ever thought or actually decided to purchase this game, play yourself, your own little way, or not. I'd like to hear from what you have to say. Okay, so. Have them come over here, this way, because I haven't been there yet. Get a tower. Just upgrade just in case. Okay, and yeah, I did. Excuse me, I did build archers. Okay, these horses can go head over this way. I keep thinking that there's right here. I could build a farm because of the map. Oh, they already got in this land, huh? Where? Oh, wait, it's up north. They're talking about the north spot. I send the horses this way. Have you go down this way a little bit. Hobbit could go this way. Everybody shuffling. Got that song stuck in my head. I'm sorry if I had it in your head too now. It's weird, like, getting random ass songs in your head. It could be the most annoying songs ever. Okay, that's where those guys are. Oh, wait. Oh my goodness. Okay. Come now. Destroy these guys. Okay, so I gotta destroy these guys in this corner. So, right ahead. I start destroying them. Wham, bam! Okay. Over here, start destroying things, destroying the evil camp. So guys, let me know, one thing I was thinking of doing was listening to what people's favorite songs are or so, or in general who they like to listen to. I want to know what songs you guys like to listen to and everything, because I'm thinking about doing a couple of videos on that. And they are being defended because I'm destroying all the guys that I need to. Destroy the Nazgul. Voila, there we go. Destroys right above as he attacks them, above the cat people. Man, just imagine right there. It's like a creature bursting in flames right in your face. You get sunburned and everything. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm going to go ahead and... the next video you're going to see is actually at the Black Gate. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe if you haven't, hit that bell so you don't miss a video, okay? Because I am, if you noticed already, I've made multiple uploads of this thing, so. Till next time, peace!